comes another one. Holy smokes. Here comes another one. Sure they ain't going in a circle. Another one. Not a very big one.
There goes a whole bunch there, right up to him up by the pine.
I'd like from the locomotive to come across this hill where you can count them and see how many are white.
Little buck.
Little buck. It's a little doe.
You're
safe,
little one. Huh? It's three in the backyard here throwing them last night to one.
Hey Bob, it is.
It is what?
It's a buck.
Is it a buck?
Yeah. I may have to bust out my Zoom.
Get it?
Oh yeah, he got it.
Behind those trees.
It went down towards the high wall.
Alrighty, we were hunting up here in the shanty with my father-in-law and his uncle Donnie Hines was up, and he was able to grab a 6-point that was sneaking through the pines. So pretty good morning here on Tuesday, and yeah, pretty good buck. So we got them all cleaned up for him, and we'll get them taken in. So we'll take them into Bethlehem and go to the big buck contest and get them weighed in.
Oh, there's yep, two bucks.
Oh yeah, that other one's a buck. That's a nice one.
Yes, it is. There's two bucks right there together.
That's a real nice one. Wow.
Me? I can shoot that far, but I ain't going to hit nothing.
Yeah, that's definitely a nice buck.
Still fighting.
They do that, Jake.
Why?
Why do they fight?
Dominance. You can just make the antlers out on the camera. It's fuzzy because he's zoomed out so far, but you can just make out how big he is.
He's got a decent rack on him.
Yeah.
Yes, it does.
Right. Well, guys, that'll end day number 2. We had some success. Donnie shot a buck early today. Saw some deer early. Kind of died off here till about 4 o'clock. It's about 22. That buck, pretty decent buck. It is legal, but he's on some posted ground about 500 yards away. So he's not legal, or he's not able to be shot at. But it was a pretty good day. Seen probably 40 deer, 50 turkeys. So good day. We end with one buck down today. So. Well, day 2 is over. We saw a couple more deer before dark, a couple more doe. So we're thinking we were probably on the 50 deer mark or so. At the end of the day, we saw
three nice buck, three legal buck. They were, first two were 900 yards away. Like I said, the last one was 500. So pretty successful day. Definitely a lot of fun. Had a lot of fun at the camp, you know, hunted all day. So hopefully next on Saturday we can get some doe down. And we've seen enough of them, so hopefully that works out.
Quartering just got his second buck ever.